Colts News, Channel 78.
It's December 19th, 2013.
Hi, I'm Rihanna.
And I'm Tommy. Today at Riverheads, we welcome the YEMP Career Speakers.
YEMP stands for Youth Education Motivational Program.
Today we got the Battle Card and Chess Club meeting today from 3:20 to 4 p.m. today in E214 in Mr. Max's class. It's a minimum day. That means each class period is roughly 22 minutes long.
Everyone will be dismissed at 12:18 p.m.
But it's also pajama day.
It's going to be fun, so make sure you're here at school for all the fun.
Let's have the best attendance of any school in our district and have fun wearing PJs too. It doesn't matter.
Don't forget to stay within dress code. Don't have too much to do on winter break.
How about working on your science fair project?
If you're done with your science display board, you can turn it in so now it'll be safe and all ready for the school science fair in January.
Science fair projects are due on January 21st and the judging
will now take place on January 29th and 30th.
Hey Colts, yearbook doggy here. Pre-order your yearbook in room D205 on Wednesdays and Fridays on the lunch stage for just $25. The price will go up soon, so order yours today.
Deep inside of me, I don't know what to say. I love you more than anything, but the words can't even touch what's in my heart.
UCLA or Cal State Fullerton colleges and universities.
Okay, welcome back to the show. Okay, it's an easy thing to do.
What's an easy thing to do?
Ordering your yearbook online.
The details and code you need are on our school's website, right on the first page.
Like softball? All girls can now register for the Eastville Girls Softball League.
Beginners of all ages are needed. You don't need experience to play, they'll teach you.
Games begin March 1st, 2014 and end at May 1st, 2014.
Register at eastvillegirlssoftball.com. Hey, subscribe to us.
Colts Daily News is on the internet.
You can watch the latest news shows for updates and news right on your tablet or smartphone.
Go to youtube.com/RiverHeightsColts and be a subscriber.
We have over 29,000 views so far and a couple hundred subscribers.
But hey, we can always use more.
Stay informed, Colts. Be a subscriber today. Be here at school this Friday. Winter break will be from Monday, December 23rd to January 10th, 2014. We start school back up on Monday, January 13th, 2014, right at 8:40 p.m. That'll do it for today, Colts.
Have a good one.
Bye.
Bye.
Yeah, have a good one.
Bye.
Bye.
Oh, and you,
I was under there for like 5 minutes.
We have no
idea. Help me.
Hi, Miss Hoyle.
Hi.
Okay, that was good.